Gracias.
His professional record, he steps into the ring at the 22nd time as a professional. Fighting out of Houston, Texas, Daryl Bubba Trouble Hayes. And his opponent standing across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. He wears the blue and silver trunks. He weighed in at 100 pounds even. His professional record is still a perfect one with 8 wins. 4 wins coming by way of knockout. Representing Danny Garcia Boxing Club out of Dallas, Texas, Alejandro. Referee with instructions, Ruben Perez.
Okay, gentlemen, we're getting the instructions. This one, let's pick a good, clean fight. Take yourself at all times to bring my fight at all times. Get here. Gentlemen, let's do work. Touch it.
Come on, Angel!
para arriba.
Good job!
is good for you. Let me get you singing.
Round four. Come on, Angel! Go Anjo!
Alejandro fans, make some noise as they enter six and
let's go, Angel!
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give both fighters a big round of applause as they win 6 full rounds of boxing. Ladies and gentlemen, after 6 rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Hector Gonzalez scores about 58-56. Judge Michael Mitchell scores about 59-55. And Judge Jesus Sandoval scores about 59-55. Declare your winner by unanimous decision, Angel.